What's up, everybody? And welcome back to Remix Gaming. This is actually our second time. Shut up, Sam. Shut up, Sam. I'm tired of you. Oh my god. Pop one off. This is our second time recording this.
Yeah. Yo, shut up. Dang, trying to talk.
We heard, Sam.
Yes, we heard it last time.
Well, let's go kill some people, huh, Sam?
You might just kill him. Fuck you.
Whee! It sounded like you heard it a little bit.
Yeah, Rocco in his face. I was about to jump.
Maybe in the multiplayer.
Now I am. Okay.
Creek.
Supplies.
So they're digging for stuff.
Rulers, a map, shoreline. Oh, okay. Ow! Pop, 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 pop. Hit him one time.
He just fell like, oh shit. The boy got shook down, man.
Okay.
Nice to meet you too, Shoreline.
Stop talking. I'm trying to say something. Okay, now there's no talking. Anyway, last time we recorded this,
that boy Sam love talking, don't he?
Be quiet. That don't help. Okay.
You're like, man, shut up. You ain't talking to me.
Oh my god. I can't say nothing.
I thought he was already dying or two. I thought those were cigars at first. He's been blowing stuff up for 15 years.
I'm pretty sure I know if I lay a freaking few things right.
I'm surprised he didn't die with that. Yeah, I thought that was it. Especially on crushing, I thought that was about to be the whole game. Your head.
You could put this barrel right there and just jump up there. It's not that high. But of course you gotta do with the hardware.
It's probably heavy as shit though. It's probably got like 9 AK-47s in there.
The barrel?
Probably.
Bust that carpet? Get it, Drake. Get it.
He ain't put a fuse on it or nothing. He just threw that shit.
He sees Sam. He's right there.
Sam is invisible.
I could shoot him right
there. Oh, shit.
I wasn't right. Oh, my God.
Holy shit.
Oh, my God.
That was a lot.
Ah. Where?
Ew. Oh shit.
Ah! Run. Roll, keep running. Roll, keep running. Hang on the edge.
I'm about to... Uh-oh. And Sam's trying to hold it down. Got one bullet left. Oh. Holy shit.
Ooh. Guys, if I die, I just want you to do that.
Ooh, that a trapper?
It's candy.
You had to hurry up and grab it real quick.
This is a nice pot.
You put a nice bowl of chili in there.
Make a nice bowl of cereal. Got nice little handles on the side. The bottom real flat. That's real smooth right there.
Selling it for $9.99, everybody.
Link in the description.
Ooh, I hate you. That's close. Sam's trying to hold it down.
Sam, hold on. I'm going to help.
Get over there and look.
They don't know where I'm at.
They don't know that Nathan Drake is half Harambe.
Yeah, down.
Did it kill?
I think it's
1, 2. Yeah, I see him right there.
How much is it? It's 2.
Oh, left. Shit. I didn't even see that dude. No, he did.
Is that the last dude? I don't want to run out here and die.
Ah! Oh, there's more than one.
No, it's like 5 of them.
Oh,
oh my God. Oh, my God. Climb, jerk, climb. Okay. Here's what we're going to do. Get back down.
Oh, shit.
Get back down. Okay. Now.
Oh. Ooh, shit.
Okay, thank you guys for watching.
Now it's my turn. I mean, I'm scared.
Look at that dude hanging. Look. Yeah. Oh, you missed it. Oh. He was over there hanging.
I try to be sneaky, sneaky, huh?
Sneaky, snake.
I say that now, but watch the first person I look at sees me. Me and stealth don't get along in this game.
I shouldn't have shot the first dude I saw. Him. Jump on his head.
Hold on.
Get him.
Thanks for the gun, bitch. Whoa, Sam, don't scare me like that again.
Okay. I think Sam's on crack, guys.
I don't know what he was getting into in jail. Huh?
Behind you.
No! Spam! Jesus Christ. What? No! Sam, I might need you to move. You're like, not in the way, but sorta in the way. Oh shit.
Oh, it fell off.
Fell off the cliff.
Dang.
Oh! Boy, what you run up in my face like that again? Oh shit. Pop off on that.
The neck went up.
I don't know what the fuck he throwing that at. Eat that. Eat that. And eat that.
Hey,
oh, I think that's Sam. I'm sorry,
yeah,
Sam.
That's Sam.
Oh.
Sam's sorry. Dead.
It's a good thing Sam's invincible. Yeah. Bitch. You didn't know I was a 3-time Golden Glove boxing champion, did you? That was it? Why did it feel like there was a lot more people? Yeah, and don't come back again. That's what I thought. Okay, I forgot what we were doing though. Oh yeah, we gotta push that box or whatever. Sam, why can't you help? Why can't you do this? I didn't kill all the people. I mean, you helped a little bit, but you didn't kill nobody. Right. It's cold as shit out here, man. Any day now. Just pushing the box in here. Okay, oh, hold on. Alright, there we go. There we go. It was still a pretty high jump up, though. Oof. I thought I was ready to die. Oops. Get that one in his heart. Okay. All right. Maybe that wasn't the best move. I thought maybe he like wall run and like hop up there, but yeah. I guess not. He was like, yeah, we just seen the old Nathan Drake fall, so maybe we shouldn't jump up there. Taught people that move. It's supposed to be quick. What the hell is he doing?
Dab. Dab.
That's the most awkward looking dab. I said dab.
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 It's a dab.
The hell was a daub? D-O-B?
Daub. That's a new thing. It's a daub.
More climbing and shit.
Yep. I'm skipping a jump away. Oh, Jesus. I'm going back in.
Oh, shit.
Burns a little.
That was a fun time. Oh, shit.
Rock on it. Y'all can't do this, then,
you gotta be real strong to do that shit. Take your leak with your small pee-pee.
I didn't mean to do that.
No, nope, that didn't go well. Probably somewhere you shouldn't drop down.
Yeah. I think I'm dead. I got you, Sam. Sam, behind you. I got you. Behind you.
Better hope you don't run out of ammo over there.
I probably am, but I'll just grab his.
They're like far away. They got accurate.
Yeah. I'm gonna pop them in the head though.
And the grass is in the way.
Oh, in my face. Every time I pop them, they hit me.
Look. Oh yeah, they ain't playing. They is not playing. When crushing their like
Sam?
Accuracy is
Did
like
Sam
upgraded
die?
Like 30%.
Did Sam die?
Nah, he can't die.
Got it.
He can sit out there with ass cheeks out. They still wouldn't kill him.
Sam is dead. He died. R.I.P.
He's like a dark pit.
Yeah. So, guys,
is that a glitch?
You see that glitch right there? That one? I'm gonna have to make a run for it. That's the only thing.
Yeah,
I
that's
can.
The only way. Either that or so, just commit suicide.
Distraction. Distraction.
Nope, more dynamite. A shotgun this one.
What's that gonna do back here?
From over here.
Oh, hit him.
They probably, I think they lost you.
I'll sit right here. Until I know for sure. Get down.
With his jean jacket on.
Right. You don't blend in at all. You're not hitting at all. I hope you knew that. You're right off just running out there.
Yeah, they definitely lost you. Motherfucker's still blowing up shit. Hunting rabbits.
These are 6 foot rabbits.
215 pounds. Some big ass rabbits, ladies and gentlemen. We gotta snap their necks.
Great.
Oh.
You ain't seen nothing.
I'm saying, like, oh shit. Don't move. Don't move, little brother. Yeah, you ain't see shit. Turn your ass around. Really, you just want to
turn around.
Oh, he got his boy with him. Another one.
Huh?
What the?
Sam, stop. Oh my god. He's so retarded. Nothing bad yet. Sam, stop moving.
Damn, they out heavy.
Yeah.
Looking around and shit.
Huh? I'm just thinking past all these dudes. Look at them.
You probably could.
I might be able to.
Nope, never mind. I take all that back. Oh, Jesus Christ. Dang.
Okay.
Oh. Looks like Nathan's dead. Alright. Well, I have to take a go at it. Yeah, you take a leak. Yeah, your girlfriend says you have a small penis. Yeah, just whatever. Fuck over here, boy. Why did it sound like that?
I don't know.
It's
a page.
She wants them yesterday. Alright, so it'd be nice if, like, you could turn around, and then when you turn around, I hop up there and just snap your neck. So that's the plan?
That might not be.
Shit, I probably shouldn't do that. I forgot about those two guys. He can't even. Oh, yes, he can.
Well, you're kind of stuck now.
I got stuck. Oh, yeah. All you gotta do is just come over here. Yeah, you a bitch. That's why you don't wanna come over here. Sam, don't move. Bitch ass motherfucker. There ain't nothing.
Oh my god.
I don't want them seeing me. I don't feel like fighting them. Yeah, alright then. Oh shit. He looked right back over here too.
He heard the grass.
And the it's just a snake.
But the wind blowing through the grass.
Wow. One of these guys are gonna have to die. I'm hoping it's you, because you got a shotgun.
Yep.
Fuck over here. Get, come here. Your daddy drive a milk truck.
Body.
Yeah, he is.
Yep. Here they come. Now he just has a heart attack.
Oh, shit. Yeah, he might be. I don't know. I don't know what that person was rolling across the corner.
Just a leaf.
What the fuck you talking about? Come here! Get over here! What's wrong with you? You're not supposed to be able to jump like that. Only I can do that. Oh shit, there's more people jumping over here. You don't see? Oh, I'm dead.
What is Sam doing?
I don't know what he's doing.
It looked like he's
doing sausage. Oh, shit. Ow! Ow! Oh! Alright, Sam. Alright, Sam. I didn't know there was a guy behind us. I'm glad he grabbed him. Oh, that worked out well. Ooh, shit. That weak ass throw.
I don't got back.
Gotta get him. Move! What are you doing?
Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on.
Jesus Christ. They were trying to get me caught the whole time. Dude kept climbing, I couldn't get him. Drop. There we go. You're a dangerous man, Nathan Drake. There we go.
Right beyond those walls.
We gotta go this way, though. Damn, motherfuckers just don't stop, do it. I should have popped them. I know I will. Right in the back of his head. There, I popped them. Popped all three of them. Alright. Should be right here, I guess. The view, huh? It's a pretty nice view. Yeah, I think it is this way. Then again, I might be wrong. I don't know. Okay. No, it's definitely not. Is it? No, it's definitely not that way.
Catch your breath. We're sliding up ahead. This one's looking a bit more dangerous.
That's what we do, baby. Oh, shit! Okay, alright. Sounds like he's having fun. Whoa. I was going for the pole, but alright. If we slide down there, we probably die. Holy shit. Everything in between, huh? Oh my god! Ooh, shit! Whew. Okay. I thought I wasn't gonna have another chance to get back up. Well, you all the way over there. I'm sorry, I'm gonna believe you. Can't keep up, I'm sorry.
Somebody right behind you right now.
He probably is. He probably teleported over here. Oh. Scoot over. I can hear his footsteps, so he's. Oh. Oh, okay. Oh, I'm right there. Oh, what's the point of hanging right there then? They're just gonna kill me when I jump.
Why do you always die on the climbing?
Nah, it's never the combat. It's always the climbing.
I always die on the combat.
Wait, what's the point of this if they won't let me over there? Like, I tried to scoot over and everything, and he still fell.
He probably needed more momentum. Three times.
Oh wow, okay. Alright then. He just didn't feel like grabbing it. Alright. He just decided to end it all.
That's Mount Everest.
In Scotland. You ready for this player?
Oh, snap. I ain't mean to do that. Let's do it. Can't find this. What is this?
Ooh,
it's candy.
The hell is that?
You're
a sculpture of a zombie that's about to turn into a zombie.
It's like a zombie on this side. And this side's just a skeleton.
It's pretty weird stuff. It doesn't really have teeth either. Barely.
You got that Fetty Wap eye.
Well, good luck getting down there. Probably just drop. Oh shit. Since we already recorded it once, we already know where the hell the grave is. Because they bullshitted me. At least I think. I think it's like all the way in the back.
Look at the flicking papers.
He keeps notes of everything in there. Oh, that's the puzzle from where he had to climb up in the prison.
Yeah.
He still has it in there. That was a long time ago. See it right there. For this playoff,
I feel like them steps will be slippery.
Nope. They heard you. We're up, son.
Put the gun away. You don't need it.
You got any bloods going here?
Fingers crossed. That's quick. That's quick for this. Peace game. Oh, really a peace game.
It looks like a old Trisket. That's what it looks like instead of a coin.
It looks like when you take a penny and you just smash it. We got quick cut number one, quick cut number two.
Jesus.
Jesus. Nah, that's quick cut number two.
That's jerk thief. Jerk thief crit.
Crypto Jesus.
Write it in the book so you know. Smokey.
Say what I just did, like, you just saw me do it, so why would you, like...
You probably just want to feel involved. All he really did was shoot at people, so you can't really...
I ain't really do nothing. The struggle is real, I just want y'all to know that.
Since you know what's right and what's wrong.
Since you know. Well, I'm ready to smack you in the head.
Man. I think that was Nate who said that.
Okay, I'm still more smack Sam. It's because. No, not now. Like, you know, you've been here before, huh? That's it, you got it. You've been here before? I don't walk over there like you remember.
Neither one of them been here before.
Right there in your notebook. The skins of justice. It's an interesting choice for a bunch of pirates.
Okay. Alright. Let's give this a shot. Don't, try not to cut your hand on that.
Right. That is real bright. Oh, nice view. No treasure, though. Sam got a big forehead. See those crosses? Is that a cave? No. He gave me trying to tell us where to go next.
Next time on Remix Gaming, we find out where that snob Wraith is. And find the treasure.
Yep.
Oh.
Sweet.